Hey everybody, it's Jeff and Bob! Today here, we actually have some really exciting news! We hit a milestone as YouTubers, come check us out, and we have a cool positive story to share with you here on
Always Think Positive.
Hey everybody,
it's Jeff
and Bob. Today we have a milestone. Jeff,
yeah.
Izzy, are you ready for this? Izzy, are you ready for this?
Yeah.
We hit
4,000 hours.
We hit 4,000 hours of watched video in 79 days. I don't know if that's good or bad. Do you think it's good, Jeff? So, for those of you don't know, the kids challenged me or just asked me to start a YouTube channel. So, we started our YouTube channel. We call it Always Think Positive.
Yep.
So, we bring to you news and fun things that kids do that is in a not-so-positive world. So, we've posted 41 videos and we got 4,026 hours of watched video. So, that's step number one. Becoming a monetized YouTube channel. We become official YouTubers.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's one step. The second step is you have to have
1,000 subscribers.
How many do we have?
Like 300.
296. So if you haven't subscribed, and we'll share some positive news with you. With
Jeff
and Bob. So, and always think positive.
Yeah.
Okay, so the positive news we have today. Natalie, I don't know what her last name is, but she's in Indianapolis. She's with a company called, do you remember what that company is, Anthony?
No.
It's called Potachew. I don't know if it has to do with like a pot of food or, but it's a play on words. But what she's done, she's an ambassador for this organization called Potachew Foundation in Indianapolis, where there's a lot of kids that don't have a lot of food to eat. And what she's doing is she's creating a fundraiser to actually provide one meal a week was her goal to raise $10,000. And she's like at $8,600. So she could provide one meal a week with her fundraising for kids that need.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, it really is cool. She's an athlete and she said, you know what? Your heart has to be in it to be able to be a part of it. So whatever organization you work with, you know, this Potachew thing, really cool for this girl to do this. I realize I have a Relay for Life shirt on, which helps with funds for cancer. I am a cancer survivor, so it's cool to be a part of that. Habitat for Humanity, in fact, my oldest daughter, Selena, is actually doing Habitat Build. I don't know if you've seen that other video. I'll put a link in below. My company helped pay for the actual build of the house or the construction of the foundation of the house.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is cool. It is cool. So whatever organization you can be a part of. But like Natalie, is that her name? Madeline said, she goes, it's not about just doing it. It's more about making sure your heart is into it. So if you're doing any volunteer work or you're supporting something, make sure it's something that your heart is supporting. So that's it for now with
Always Think Positive.